Come on, where's that darn section? Shoot. Wait, what the frick am I doing here? Oh, nice, it came out on DVD.
Come on. Where is the cereal?
Oh, there it is. Huh. So what did Tails want me to get again? Oh, yeah. All right, let's get out of here.
Now let's see if I can push it back. Oh, come on! I'm trying to get back to the cereal!
Yeah, can you maybe help me with this? Because, like, these are a lot of boxes and all, so I kind of need help with this.
Oh, sure, I can help you
then. So, Tails, why'd you have me buy 10 boxes of cereal?
Because for the past 3 months, we've been running out of cereal so quickly.
Yeah, okay, but that doesn't mean I have to buy 10 boxes.
Yeah, we need to get 10 boxes. Now we're gonna have plenty of cereal for 2 more months.
Well, I mean, I guess you're right, but I mean, I could have just bought more throughout those few months. I mean, it's not hard to do that. I didn't have to get 10 right now.
Oh, well, excuse me, I'm gonna go and get some cereal.
Whoa, what the heck? What the heck is this thing? It looks like me.
Yeah, it does look like you, Sonic.
Was that SpongeBob's laugh?
Mommy?
Does this thing even speak besides laugh like SpongeBob?
Hello. Hey, what's your name?
Yeah, I don't think it can. Hey, try and say it the best you can, but without talking, I guess, since you can't for some reason.
Okay, let's see. Okay, so 5 letters, 1 word. Okay, so what's a name with 5 letters? Your name is Dave. But it has 5 letters, and it makes sense.
I think he's trying to tell us something else, Tails.
Well, he is doing charades, and his name is not Snake, so what is he trying to do?
Oh, wait, hang on. I think everything he does, we take the beginning letter of that thing that he does and then use that to build his name?
Oh, that makes sense. So, when he's acting like a snake, he's actually spelling out the first letter of his name, which may decide with this.
All right, so we got S so far. So what's the next letter?
I can't really understand what he's doing.
Wait, where is he going? I think we should follow him, Tails.
Oh, okay then. Ow! Taking a shower!
I think he's using the water to imitate rain. Are you using an umbrella? Umbrella? Is it umbrella? Oh! Okay, so the next letter is U, right? What? No one's gonna turn off the shower except me? Come on, guys, we're wasting water.
Oh, next letter.
All right, so how many letters do we have left? So it's 5 letters, we just solved 2. Oh, okay, so we have 3. Left. Yep, 3, okay. Right. Next letter. Wait, what are you doing? What the frick was that for?
Nut, so N.
Okay, 3 down, 2 to go.
Please don't do that again.
Oh, tipping!
Someone jumping onto a platform to get a ring?
Oh, I know! Rabbit.
Really?
Wow, but that's how they say the word rabbit in Looney Tunes.
Forget it. Okay, maybe, what other animal jumps? What other animal jumps? Oh, I know, kangaroo! All right, so that's K. All right, last letter. Let's go. Ow! Ugh, what the frick? What is this? A yo-yo?
Ah, so it's a letter Y.
I guess he wasn't trying to imitate anything this time.
Oh, I thought we have all the letters.
Oh, yeah, you're right. All right, so let's see. All right, so as you sung... Sunky? Really?
Yes, his name is Sunky. That's what I meant.
Is that your name? Okay, finally, your name is Sunky. Oh, that took way longer than expected.
All right, Sunky, tell us your story.
What is he doing?
I think he's counting up all the letters for his story.
Oh, God. Tails, come on!
Actually, I wasn't really listening to its full story. Can you explain it again?
Nope, we're not doing this. He already wasted our whole day. It's already nighttime now, and I'm getting ready for bed. Maybe tomorrow will be better.
How'd this even happen?
Hey, Sonic, can we keep
Sunky? No, what?
Yeah, can we keep Sunky?
I don't know, Tails. He looks really weird, and he looks exactly like me. Look, fine. He can stay for tonight, but tomorrow we're figuring things out, okay?
Okay, then.
Where'd that thing even come from?
What is that music? What's going on? What the? It's coming from over there. What's that music? Oh my god. What the?
Sonic, what's going on? I want to go and get some sleep. Ooh, dance party!
What? No, Tails, we gotta shut this party down. No, Sunky, turn this all off. We need to go to sleep.
Aw, but it looks like so much fun.
But no, Tails, we need to shut this whole thing down. Wait, Tails? So, how was your 2 a.m. dance party?
Oh, it was great, right, Sunky?
Isn't there supposed to be milk? Oh, thanks.
Sonic?
I don't know. Maybe it's because you freaking blasted music ever since 2 a.m. and it kept me up almost the whole night and I couldn't get any sleep?
Oh, well, in that case, that was so worth it. Oh yeah, there's something I want to tell you guys, but I'm gonna have to go get it.
Something's weird about this guy. He came out of a cereal box? Cereal box. He looks just like me. Oh, with those weird eyes. And what the heck? And Tails has already started
Could he be replacing me? No! Tails would never do something like that. He and I are bros! Or would he? Or how am I supposed to get a liking to Sunky? I'm not sure. I'm gonna have to keep an eye on them to see how things go. Things are not looking too good.
Hi guys, I'm back!
Oh, what did you want to tell us, Tails?
Okay guys, what I wanted to tell you was... Oh, but I left that on the counter. Alright, here they are. I got plenty of cards for Pizza Ranch!
Oh, awesome, Tails! We can go after we eat... Tails, there's only two.
What do you mean there's... Oh, yeah, there's only two.
I mean, it's okay. I mean, Sunky could just stay here, right?
Oh, but I really wanted Sunky to go.
Oh, come on, Tails. We're bros. I mean, come on. Sunky could just stay here.
But I should really want Sunky to go. Actually, you know, I'm just gonna decide.
What? Come on, Tails.
Now, who should I pick? Sonic, my best friend. Or Sunky, we're getting very close to being very good friends. Sonic or Sunky?
Come on, Tails, it's already obvious. Chose Sunky over me. This is stupid.
I don't know why I did that. Oh, Sunky, you already had some fun? Great, let's go!
Want.
Can you stop doing that? It's like really annoying.
Wait, Jet, what are you doing here anyway?
Oh, well, I wanted pizza, so I came over here, and then I realized there was a buffet, and then I realized I was dead broke, and then I came out here, and then I saw you doing that for some weird reason.
Okay, look, I'm sorry. It's just,
I feel like my friend is replacing me with someone who looks exactly like me. It's weird.
What are you talking about?
Okay, look, it was yesterday. Me and Tails were opening up cereal, and then the weird thing that looked like me, it had weird eyes, and it popped out of the cereal box, and then just... I don't know. It's a long story.
Sonic. I think you should have listened to Metal Sonic when he said not to take weed.
No, it's all true, and I'm not even gonna question how you even knew about all that.
Wait, are you serious?
Yes, it's all true. It happened yesterday.
Well, then how do you explain that?
I don't even know what that is.
It's a weed button.
That's not a weed button. Why would a car have a weed button?
I'm just telling you not to take it, okay? Just don't do it. Don't press that button, because it's a weed button.
What? It's not a weed button.
All right, well, if what you're saying isn't some crazy weird side effect hallucination... Then what are you doing out here? If I were you, I'd go back in there and check up on how they're doing. Seems pretty suspicious they'd leave you all alone out here.
Wait, what?
Yeah, I mean, are you gonna let that guy or your friend replace you for someone who looks exactly like you, who might be better, but you know he's not, and he's just stupid, and he's replacing you?
No.
Are you gonna stay in this car just being all depressed while they're having fun?
No.
Are you gonna go in there and buy me some pizza because I'm freaking hungry?
No. Thanks, Jet.
He left his car unlocked and open and everything. Ah, screw it, I'm just gonna go in there and eat from the trash can.
Okay, where are they at? Oh, there they are.
A go are you, stupid monkey! Oh, wow, that was fun! Okay, Sonic?
Yep, just decided to get one of these for myself since you, chose Sunky over me for some reason.
But I really wanted to go. We've been having a lot of fun.
Okay, that's enough.
No, Kay, you think you're better than me? You think you could just take my friend like that and replace me? Oh, I don't think so. Like, I mean, what do you got that I don't? I mean, like, you and you, like, you have weird eyes. Like, at least I actually have, like, good eyes that, like, look pretty. I mean, like, your eyes are just, like, black things. Like, what are those? Are they, like, I bet you can't even go the same speed I can go. You know what? You know what? You know what? You know what? Hang on. You know what? You know what? I challenge you. You know what? Let's see who's better. Let's see who can get the most tickets, and let's see who can get the biggest prize here. What do you say? All right, then! Also, where's Tails?
Who can he?
Forget it. Let's just go. I think so, hopefully. All right. I want too many of them. I got too many. I know it. There's absolutely no way.
Hey, Sonic, is that the biggest prize?
What do you mean biggest prize? Ah, you don't want to forget it. I'm out. Goodbye. Enjoy your laser set, Sunky.
Thank you. Wait, Sonic, where are you going?
Look, Tails, I just need some time alone. You and Sunky, like, go to the park or something. I don't know.
Wait, Sonic. Do you at least want anything?
No, I don't really. Fine, I guess so. I'll take one of those, please. Ow! Come on, I've been through a rough day already.
No food in this one either. Man, people just love throwing away my... Hey, Sonic, how was it?
Horrible.
Sorry about that. Oh, look, there's another garbage.
Man, Sonic's been so upset today. Do you know why, Sunky? I hope Sonic's still not mad about that 3 a.m. party. But it was so worth it, right?
Squirrels are assholes. I'll deal with that later. Anyways, I have managed to locate Sonic and Tails. I have them spotted. Time to capture Sonic with that Walmart officially licensed Dr. Eggman baggie.
Yeah, it looks so much fun. Like, there's so many lights in it. What's the worst that could happen that could possibly ruin our day?
I checked
myself and something is about to appear in 5 seconds.
Parachute and capture technique. Oh, frick, I missed.
Sonky, did you hear something?
I got Sonic, you freaking loser.
Wait, Metal Sonic, what are you doing?
Punch noise. Ha 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 ha.
Metal Sonic, what are you doing? Let him go.
Oh, okay. Is what I would say if I was a freaking idiot. Joke's on you. This is the first time we have ever captured Sonic in an easy way in the history of Eggman. Rocket noises.
Wait a second. I can just hit him again. Then he's already gone.
Well, traveling to Eggman's is going to take a while, so I may as well put on my favorite tunes.
Now playing my favorite tunes.
It's raining sunshine. It's raining sunshine.
What happened to the couch?
Sonic! Sonic's been kidnapped!
Oh, you're back so soon. Oh, okay.
But didn't you hear what I said?
Yes, I did. I don't know right now, Tails.
Sonic, what is going on with you today? Why are you so upset?
Okay, fine. You want to know?
Yes.
Look, I just feel like that's...
Yes. Go on.
Okay. I feel like
yes.
Some... I feel like,
yes.
I feel
yes.
like, I feel
yes.
like, I feel
yes.
like, I feel like Sunky's replacing me, okay?
Wait, what? Yes, what? There's no way!
It's just ever since Sunky came, it's just you've been barely paying any attention to me, and now you've been hanging out with him a lot, and just, when that Pizza Ranch thing happened earlier today, it really got me thinking, and now, I don't know what's happening anymore.
But Sonic, that's not what's happening at all! Just because I'm hanging out with him more doesn't mean I've got to replace you.
Wait, what?
Yeah, Sonic, you'll always be my best friend. I'm never gonna replace you. I was just showing Sonky around town and I got a little too excited.
Wait, so you're not replacing me?
Sonic, I would never, ever, ever replace you. Never in a million years, okay?
You really mean that, Tails?
Of course.
Thanks, Tails. Wait, so you said Sonky was kidnapped?
Well, didn't you hear me like 3 minutes ago?
What, by who?
Well, Metal Sonic just kidnapped him while we were at the park.
What's Eggman up to this time?
I don't know, but let's go! Coming, Sonic?
I mean... Fine. Let's go get him back. Let's go, Tails!
Okay.
chair is really cold. Ah, oh, shouldn't have had Metal Sonic buy this chair for me. I hate leather chairs. They're so cold all the freaking time. Wait, actually, speaking of Metal Sonic, isn't he supposed to be back by now?
I have captured Sonic.
Oh, wow, how convenient. Just as I'm talking about you, you come over here. I totally didn't expect that. Actually, I really didn't expect that. Something like that is astronomically rare. All right, what are you doing? Oh, yeah, you captured Sonic. Yay! I can't believe that actually worked.
Yes, it was easier than expected. He was at the park with his friend Tails.
Yeah, whatever. I don't need to know all the details. Come on. Let's just see. Let's just open it up. Wait, he's gonna jump out or something, isn't he? All right, Metal Sonic, at the ready.
What at the ready? You must be more specific.
Metal Sonic, I literally built you to be a killing machine. When I say at the ready, I mean, like, get ready to, like, paralyze him or shoot him or something like that. I don't know why he's not moving in this bag, but come on, let's just get it open. I'll get it open. You be at the ready to shoot him with paralyzing stuff or whatever, just in case. I'm the scientist. I'm supposed to know the names of this stuff.
What the hell is that?
Metal Sonic? Can you?
Well, he was with the fox friend, so I thought he was Sonic.
How did this even happen? Okay. Either one of two things, just pretend I'm holding up two. Either one, this is still Sonic and he turned into like a stupid little baby or something. Or two, this is an entirely different creature that's on their side.
Okay, so what exactly are you saying?
What I'm saying is, I think it's most likely option two. Because why would he suddenly gain two eyeballs? Again, pretend this is two. Metal Sonic. Anyway, like, why don't we just do the best with what we've got and make him our servant?
What?
Yeah, he could be like our servant. I mean, he's small, he looks stupid, he looks like he could basically just trust anyone.
Wait a minute, why do we need another servant when you already have like a billion robot ones, including someone you already know?
You can never have too many servants. Come on, little weird Sonic thing, let's go. All right, weird Sonic servant baby child thing. Go get me some fruit.
What's he gonna bring me? Chicken nuggets, pizza, butter...
How on earth... Did you... You can summon cereal for me! Oh my gosh, this is so amazing! Free food for life! Oh, you're so much better than Metal Sonic!
This is my sad song. Because I am sad. Because Eggman basically kicked me into the dirt. For someone that looks exactly like me. I mean, Sonic. I mean, I do not know. Except for the fact that I am sad. And this is my sad song.
Well... Now it's time to eat! Oh, I've been so hungry.
Oh, I just gotta get you. Ooh, you little piece of crap. You little hugger. Whatever, I'm not hungry anyway. Oh, I'm actually a little bit full. Alright, well, I guess I'm done having food.
Excuse me, servant Sonic baby child thing. I said I was full. I'm not eating. Okay.
It tastes good.
As much as I freaking love Apple Jacks, I need you to stop.
No, please, no. No, that's it. I have to leave. I have to. Okay, fine. I'll keep eating. Ow.
Huh. Eggman's lair has to be around here somewhere. You found anything, Tails?
No, Sonic, I haven't found his lair yet.
Shoot, we have to keep looking. I go to his lair all the time, and yet now I can't find it?
Are you kidding? We've been going to Eggman's lair, back to home, back and forth for years, and now you're saying we can't find it?
Hey, come on, I have a lot of things on my mind. I can't keep track of where Eggman's lair is 24-7, okay?
Sonic, what could be possibly be more important than keeping track of where Eggman's lair is?
Well, actually, to be honest, I don't know.
This is stupid. We're never going to find his lair. I mean, who knows what Metal Sonic and Eggman is going to be doing to Sunky?
I'm sorry, Tails. I don't know. I guess I've been just kind of stressed about things. I don't know. Tails, what is that thing that you're sitting on?
Sitting on what?
That thing that you're sitting on, what is that?
Huh? Oh, that's just a secret passage to Eggman's lair. Eggman's lair? We found it!
Ha, yes, we did it! Alright, well, let's see if we can get in.
I can't even eat another piece without going.
What the heck happened in here?
Ooh. Sonic! What the hell is that thing that was in the park with Tails that Metal Sonic captured because he thought it was you?
A great job, Sonic! You defeated Eggman!
Defeated? What? We didn't even fight! And what? Sunky? What kind of a name is that?
What the heck did you even do with him when you realized you captured him instead of me? And also, why would you even try to capture me inside of a plastic bag anyway? I can easily get out of there by, like, spin dashing out or something.
Okay, not my best plan, but whatever. You should be asking what he did to me. Every time I wanted to stop eating a bowl of cereal, he would threaten me. He was supposed to be my servant, but I don't want him anymore.
Wait, so you don't want him?
No! I don't want him here anymore! You're fired! Get out of here! Kill him! Go!
Oh, Sonic, I'm so glad you're okay.
Alright, well, that was easier than I thought. Well, see you, Eggman, and have fun, whatever you're doing. Come on, guys, let's get out of here.
Screw you! Oh, yelling was a bad idea.
Oh, so how is it going with the one who is superior to me? What the frick happened here?
Metal Sonic, forget what I said. You would never feed me so much cereal that I almost explode. You're definitely better than a Metal Sonic. But, I mean, if he didn't try to overfeed me with cereal, then he would still be better than you. But, oh well, I don't care anymore. You're the best robot.
Oh, well, in that case...
I need to go throw up. Like, a lot.
So, Sonic, can we keep Sunky?
What?
Yeah, can we keep Sunky?
You wouldn't force us to eat cereal, would you? Fine, he can stay.
Yay!
But under one condition, okay? No more 2 a.m.
Aren't you gonna join the party, Sonic?
Help me!